Normally during Hoopfest weekend, the Santangelo family is pulled in five different directions, quite literally, because there are five of them. I joined them today as they participated in virtual Hoopfest, which of course caused some competition within the family.
Today was so much fun because it's the first time we've ever been able to do Hoopfest like this.
Hoopfest today happened in Matt Santangelo's backyard and a lot of backyards around the Inland Northwest, courtesy of the Home Court app, an app that lays out challenges for participants to complete.
Bring your dribble up higher.
The app is really cool, the way that you can stand in front of the camera and it can focus on the ball and see where the ball is and then tell you what you're doing wrong and what you're doing right and how to fix everything.
Luca, did it feel like it was a game? Or did you feel like you were like, did you feel like you were practicing or did you feel like you were playing a game?
I felt like I was playing a game because of how active it was and how far you have to move to reach some of the targets.
Yeah, it was fun. Usually I'm watching my brothers, but it was fun like doing it and participating in it.
There aren't many moments the Santangelo family is together during the traditional Hoopfest weekend as Dad Matt runs the event and Mom Kathy has to keep track of her two boys' team schedules. Next year, she'll add her daughter Stella's schedule as she'll be old enough to play on a team.
Well done.
Today was certainly different for the clan, but there were silver linings to it.
The fact that, you know, we did it as a family and I went in afterwards and looked at the leaderboards and not that this is competitive, but it's fun to have that something where there's someone's name is going to be on the top of the leaderboard at the end of the day, and we'll be able to promote that. And I think once you start to see once people see that interaction of like, oh my gosh, I got 100 points on whatever drill, like, oh, I think I can do better. Or, oh my gosh, so-and-so is ahead of me on the leaderboard. Oh, I think I can do better. Like, that kind of interaction is what we've been missing.
I just wanted to beat my sister and my brother.
Dad, how many points did you finish with?
I don't remember. A lot.
Competition and Hoopfest is something that is ingrained in the Santangelo's DNA. Although they enjoyed today, they now also have a new appreciation for the physical event and what next year's event could hold.
I'm looking forward to it a lot and to play with my friends.
I missed it a lot this year. That's one of my favorite weekends of the whole year.
And Stella, just how much are you looking forward to being able to compete on an actual team next year in your first Hoopfest?
Yay! A lot.
Virtual Hoopfest goes through Sunday. If you complete all of the drills and competitions, you will receive a coveted Hoopfest champion t-shirt.